By way of lending colour to the suggestion that artists are often in the clouds, these art students of Miami actually go aloft to record on their canvases some of the lovely cloud formations that are not visible in their full beauty from the ground. So, with easels at the ready, the flying studio speeds through the air with the gravest of she's, sketching at close quarters the masterpieces of the sky, and maybe building their own castles in the air at the same time.